Most of the damage is underneath the car, including this flat tire right here. The guy who was behind the wheel says he could have been killed. Route 22 near 119 in New Alexandria.
All of a sudden, just out of the blue, just I hit something, and my car went up in the air over top of it. I felt it like it was like a jump or something.
At the same time, a state trooper giving a traffic ticket on the other side of the highway saw the car in trouble. He thought a certain tractor trailer might have lost part of its load at a stoplight. He chased the tractor trailer down.
He had observed there was a ramp that was missing, and that indeed was the object that the person had struck.
A metal ramp had fallen off the truck.
Underneath here, the metal of the frame, of the front of the frame, is just smashed.
Now, Joe Sorreo wants to know if his car can be fixed, and he wants to warn other drivers.
If it would have bounced off the road instead of kind of went under the car, it may have went through the windshield and killed me.
If you see a load that looks unsecure to you, it's wobbling back and forth, if you have a hands-free device, if you can contact your local police department, give us a description of the vehicle. If you are able to obtain a license plate, we are out and about everywhere, so there's a possibility we might only be a short mile or two away that we can catch up to this driver.
State police get calls for dangerous loads every day. They want to hear from you if you see one, because there's so much at stake.
During the course of the wintertime especially, we receive daily complaints about ice and snow and different things falling off of vehicles. We do receive during the summer times a significant amount of complaints when it comes to tractor trailers and the coal buckets.
Police are continuing their investigation on this to determine if any charges should be filed. In Westmoreland County, I'm Shannon Perron, Channel 4 Action News.